ball and the marking was really poor.
It's all worth looking at again, isn't it?